Hey guys, what's going on? This is EJRubber123. Welcome back to another Minecraft video. This is a video on the Glide minigame, and we are going to be playing some more natural texture pack ones, but on the normal texture pack. So of course everyone's on Fortnite, aren't they? Well, on the Xbox One as well. But this time we are on, drum roll please, score mode thingy, timer, score attack. Yeah! So we need to get the most points. And then in the next week, we're back to time attack, and then we do a challenge. I feel sorry for that poor person. Wait, am I on inverted? Yep, I'm inverted. God. Actually made it through this time. A diamond one. I won it. Yes. Oh, I just missed another diamond one. Yes, I'm in front. As in, like, I'm like first place. Why do I never play Glide? Like, this is the only time I play Glide. Like, I haven't played it in ages. What? Oh, hello. No. I can do this. And then I can spawn above the... No. Right. Well, that was a bit of a waste of time, wasn't it? Let's go in between the legs. I hope he doesn't poo. I absolutely adore all these Glide maps. I like playing the actual game as well. This map has got to be one of my favourites though. I say one of because it's not my favourite. But I like this bit. I absolutely adore this bit. I just like all the water and the kelps. Ow. Well, that was a bit... Right, this time I'm just going to go straight ahead, and I meant from the diamond, not just straight ahead and not get the diamond ring. I can't get that. I'm way too low. No. No. Wait a minute. Yay! Don't know what that was. No. What day? I'm gonna have to go. I'm gonna have to go up. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Gonna have to go up. Ooh, 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 ooh. I'm gonna have to go up. Don't know why I'm singing. Gonna have to go up. Gonna have to go ahead. See you in the next round.
Okay guys, so welcome back. This is the second part. I don't know why I'm saying
it's speaking really weirdly.
Okay guys, so welcome back.
Basca!
So yeah, this is don't know why I just suddenly did opera. Don't know what that was. Ah, there's a diamond ring. Ooh, there's a diamond ring. Honey.
Yeah, what?
Can you get that diamond ring for me?
Yeah, when I can be bothered.
Okay, thank you. But don't forget, you've got to do all the other million things that you have to do every day when you can be bothered. But you can never be bothered. Like doing the dishes. Come on, man. We got to do a piece. I've got this one person in the game with me. There we go. But the person who just left was like, in the game with all these weirdos. But a weirdo is speaking down his mic. I haven't got my mic plugged in. Ooh, wandering capes, like, been left for about an hour. Oh, I guess he likes leaving. Ta-ta. I'm burning! Look at me! So, whoop-a-doo! Oh, whoa, that was a bit laggy. But yeah, I'm gonna cut ahead in the video until the next round.
Okay guys, so welcome back.
Welcome back to the tour of the Celts map in Minecraft.
So yeah, we're gonna start the tour again. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, ding ding ding. So,
whoop-a-doo! See, bye. Ta-ta. Gold wash. Da 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 da. I don't know where I got the wash bit from. Gold wash. Da 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 da. God. Wait, I know. I can get more coins like this. Bam, bam. No, I missed. All you need to do is pay practice. Right, you need to do a do a boo. You see what I mean? Bing bang bosh. I really want to get. I really, do ya? You poor person. No, I want to do my thing. My hand just started wiggling. Wiggle, wiggle, Bim, bam, Bosch washing machines. Where did I get the washing machines? It's like riding a roller coaster, that bit. It. What was that? Why is there like two checkpoints right next to each other? Ah, I'm on fire again! I keep going on fire! Why do I sound like an air raid siren? Ooh, I know what I'm gonna do. Whoa. Hang on, I need to, I was gonna do a joke then. I'll do it in the lobby when I win, because I know I'm gonna win, because he's only on 79 points and I'm on 158, like, don't worry about the like bit. Ooh, somebody's gonna fly in. Let's see, because I'm gonna stalk them. Super hot. I'm just going to let you watch this bit, guys, because imagine if he slammed into that half-slap bit. It's going to say. Panto Crespo! Warm. Does he not understand? When the game's over, you don't get any more points. Apparently he doesn't. But I'm going to show you this. But have I voted? Yes, I have. Right. Oh, hang on, guys. I need to pass wind. I'm just going to There we go. I powered myself with wind. And it's not the wind you might think. Why am I so weird? Oh, dear baby.
In time attack.
So yeah, we're gonna be playing on my body. I don't know why I struck a pose then, I haven't got face cam on. I don't think, the only time I have face cam on is because, you bent girl. So I can just imagine like someone just bending a girl right now. Bend, bend, bend. Oh, me back. Isn't it like harder to get the green ones because they're higher up? Don't you see what I mean though? Because they're higher than the gold ones. I'm gonna go this way because there's probably no. Oh boy. It's a hot dog. A hot dog. Go up here, bim bam bosh. Bim bam bosh. Washing machines. Why am I so obsessed with the Bosch washing machine thingy? I said thingy. I'm why am I so rude? I hope the younger viewers didn't get that, and I hope it was just older viewers. Oh, demon! Demon, no! Well, I know what I'm gonna do. Oh, ba 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 ba. Whoop-a-doo. Right, I crashed. Yay. Whoop, 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 I crashed. Oh, right, I'm going to go after that diamond one and I'm just going to ignore the golden one. Or I could do that! Whoop-a-doo! I'm just gonna go after the diamond one, I'm gonna speed to it. Also, by the way, quick fun fact is that you can hide, like, if you hold the war catalog stick down, it actually speeds you up a little bit. So you get a bit of a speed booster. Just a little fun fact I thought I'd throw in. Because you see, now I'm not holding it forward, I'm holding it back. And also if you don't hold it then, but you see now I'm a little bit faster. It's like hardly noticeable, but it's like easier to win the rounds. Just thought I'd throw that up for a fun fact. Right, I'm gonna get this Boo one. Boo? Boo? Isn't Boo that girl? You know the, like, old woman on Bray? That's meant to be Boo, apparently. According to a YouTube video, I don't know whether it's true or not, but
I don't believe everything that's on the internet, but I just believe most things. Because I'm a saddo. She quit. You bent girl! Sorry, I can't help laughing at that game attack. Right, I'm just going to go for the golden ring because, ooh, I'm getting married today. I'm having a golden ring. Ooh. I got 168. But yeah, I'm going to, not going to end the video. I'm going to cut ahead in the video until the next round.
Gonna kiss myself so pretty. Too hard, hot damn.
Five, four, three, foo, Tom.
Gonna kiss myself so pretty.
Welcome back, guys. That was a bit of a weird entrance. Can I land on the slime? I can just land on the slide. Yay, I got a diamond ring for my wedding. I think this is all, like, everything that is in your body. I mean, if you eat bogeys, this green stuff is accurate. I'm not sure about all the fire, though. Also, we have hit the 20-minute mark, but I'm not going to stop after this round. I'm going to do the next round, and then I'm going to stop. Because I don't like my videos being, like, too long, because I think you just fall asleep just listening to my video for about an hour. Plus, I can't record for an hour, because it just ran up my iPad just randomly stops recording at 45 minutes. So if you see me recording like an hour long podcast or something, no doubt that's edited together. Then again, my gallery would struggle with it because like it's an iPad, it's a Galaxy Tab A. So at least I've got a Galaxy Tab A6. Because this one, I could have got that then. This one's like so old. It's 2 years old, so. That's just reminded me of, I was watching this YouTube video about this spoiled girl who wanted some money to buy a new laptop because, wait for it, her other laptop had a couple scratches on it, yeah? And this is the knockout blow. She had another 3 laptops. They were all MacBooks. And she wanted a new one. Because she had one with a couple of scratches on it. Because he had a fit of rage and she wrecked it. Well, apparently she wrecked it. She put a couple of scratches on and she was like, and I really, really need a new MacBook. And then she said a sob story about being ill and all that. I was just sitting there like, yeah, right, you're ill. You're probably just saying that to get more money. Anyway, why don't you just get your parents to buy it? Another one. I mean, she did have a fit of rage. She could buy it out of her own money, not just some random people's money. Do you get what I mean? Do you get why I'm moaning? Or am I just moaning because I'm an old granny? Or an old man? Back in my day, they used to have all this fancy technology with televisions.
Now they have even more fancy technology. Why am I holding my hand like this? Well, that was a bit weird. That wasn't my fault, that was a lag spike. Okay? Don't know what that noise was. No! I want to go to bed. Woo! So, yeah, I'm going to do the last round now, and I'm going to end the video there. Staying alive. Why does it say if you die? It'll work. Shaking 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, guys, so welcome back. I am just crashing. So, yeah. I'm gonna crash there. No! So, yeah, I want to see if I can bounce on the slime. Nope, I can't. Oh, look, a piece of melon. Why is there all this fire around? If I've got is that indigestion? I think the fire's indigestion. That was. Oh, no. Why do I keep making that weird noise? Hope another lag spike doesn't happen. Oh, there's a diamond one there, No! That was just plain cruel. That was mean. Oh. I'm finished. Hello. Ooh, hello. I'm not finished. What was that?
La 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 la
Layla.
Layla! Layla! Layla!
What on earth was... So yeah, unfortunately this is the end of this video. Like, thank you very much for watching. I'll see you all in the next one. But until then, take it to you guys. Bye! TTFM.